The Chesapeake man who interrupted an election ballot count head to prison, Antonio Lamotta and Joshua Macias, got their sentences today in Philadelphia. The pair drove from Virginia to Pennsylvania with illegal guns to interfere with the vote count after the 2020 election. They will spend at least 11 months in prison on weapons violations, then serve probation. Lamotta still has a federal case pending for allegedly participating in the January 6th Capitol breach.